First off, happy meteorological summer. Wait a minute, you thought summer started at the summer solstice on the 21st of June? Well, you know, the National Weather Service actually starts the meteorological summer the first day of June. So June, July, and August would be the meteorological summer. So how do we make out with meteorological spring, which was March, April, May? You know what? We were pretty much spot on average with temperature, but we were wetter. I don't think I need to tell you that. We're about 3 inches above average. So as we move into this first week of summer, it's not going to feel summer-like on Monday, that's for sure. We'll be struggling to get out of the 60s. The normal high this time of year is 75. It's also going to be rainy Monday. It seems like we're starting these weeks kind of gloomy every single week. But like other weeks so far in the last several weeks, we get better and better as the week goes by. So look for some unsettled weather beginning of the week and then more seasonal with temperatures in the 70s finally by midweek and beyond. Not really that wet after Tuesday. Have a great week.